Dachau. Your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Soon is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father.
Uh-oh.
He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hu Lao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
No, he's fucked. He did. Oh, I got both of them. Cool. So, where is A over there? Let us see what the new.
I don't know what on earth he was thinking, but Dad's gone into enemy territory alone. We need to get after him right now. No time for talk.
Right. Okay. Battle preparations to set Divine Beast. Yeah, it is. Metal. Yeah. Her thing is metal. So it is. Summons Tengxi to scatter poison in the area. The attack range and variety of ailments inflicted increases with your mortal rank. And then the next one. Summons Tengxi to apply toxic damage to your weapons increases. Okay, yeah, it's poison damage on weapons. What was it? Isn't this one poison damage on weapons too? Apply toxin damage to your weapon increasing. Wait, toxin and toxin. So. Increases ailment accumulation. Increases damage and ailment accumulation. Ailment. And so, okay, so this one is ailment and spirit gained. And this one is base damage and, again, ailment. So it's. That's the only difference. You either want base damage or you want spirit accumulation. As far as if you're using it for weapon buff. And then we have. Oh, the worst scaling in the world. Metal phase, spirit consumption, spirit damage, effect duration on enemies, spirit damage to enemies with negative effects, so like if you poison them or whatever. Spirit damage, so yeah, spirit damage does more damage if they have a negative effect on them. Status effect accumulation is increased, and wizardy spell damage is increased. So this seems more spell oriented than this one, but either way. I'm sticking to my Haley boy.
One day, Zed will have no choice but to take me seriously. Sick.
Alright, well, there's no worries to go there.
We're gonna end up stuck in the mud. Let's get a move on. I reckon we can cross by moving those tied up boats.
Tied up boats? Huh. Oh, yeah, that's a little bog slowdown. We can tie the boat and then we can get across with it. Over here. Maybe. Ah, yeah. We can. Okay, cool. Cool.
It is said that one who never stops exploring is a master of all terrain, and thus, we Swen should one day be able to use the rivers to our advantage too.
Okay. Oh. There we are. Just climb down, go down this way. Really weird they let anything get up here. So I feel like I should use
That's one huge demon. Stay on your toes. Me again.
All right, I'm gonna head. I'm gonna do a quick little backtrack, cause going on the gets me here. Never mind. All I did was work myself around. Wait, what? Or did I? Oh no, I literally did this. I didn't go across there, which is its own separate. Okay, so yeah, I am gonna backtrack. Apparently. Made some. Well, never mind. Bonk. So I've got to release that to cross here. Okay. Oh, is there any reason to go on this thing, or is it just... No, it's not. There is a powered-up dude there. Guy, bet you anything, the power up dude is up top, or is easily well, yeah, he's right up here. is he? Where? I don't hear him at all. You sneaky fecker. Got it.
Well done. Now, let us press the attack.
That is the plan. Press the attack. Now that they're not buffed to the high L. Press the button to do it, didn't count. Oh boy, did I get lucky on that timing. I'm shocked that the guy noticed us from over here and was just slow crawled his ass towards where we were at. That was real weird. Real weird. Wait, so does... I have to check. Okay, I should probably say everything I was saying in my brain. I was curious if I now know what I have to do to throw myself into the river and die. No. Unlock spell thingies. And I can't check that unless I'm checking where my spells are at, so... I don't use martial arts enough. For reals, there's an item there. Okay, well... Oh my god. Ow. Fucking asshole, dude. Weird thought I saw a message saying I couldn't pick up a weird fire pot thing, or the heal pot. I don't know why. But yeah, it's okay. Sick. Soldier. Hurry up. Oh, and she ran. I got lightning follows the edge of the blade. I am going to do the backtracking that I mentioned, and I'll probably just cut to the item and then cut back here. And it's a golden cicada. Cool. Glad I ran all the way back. How many, okay. 3 pots. And stuff to spend. Let's go ahead and spend it. I don't mind responding to that lady there. Let's see. Almost have that to 12, and then it's fire to 12, and then probably more wood. Well, actually, I should get all. I was gonna say I was gonna get all this to 12, so then I guess metal to 12. Nice. Okay. That goes up there, which is where we came from. We got that path, which probably leads. Holy shabar! Oh no, that was a. You were not casting spells. You were chomping on me.
My skin. Now let me show my appreciation.
It's from the other side. There. Wait, hold up. So cure's the regen. I have one of these around? Why? Oh my god. I think there's like a little bonk guy right there. No, why'd I do that? That's the one that... That's literally the one that I have that lasts forever. I could have done that a mile away and it would have been fine. Ah, well, whatever. It all worked out. Okay. Ah. There is the bonk. And that's my health filled. Dokes. Now, right, I came from here, blah, 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 blah. Bug guys down here, it still keeps going this way, which is where I want to go. Oh, I didn't kill you. Now you're dead. Start it down. How far are you gonna walk over, bud? Gonna walk close enough? Probably not. Oh, you, yeah! What was that? Oh shit! Holy shit! You hear the sound of an enemy spotting you.
You mustn't be so reckless with your life.
Ooh, got him. Yeah, we can't. That's Oh yeah. This is okay. Yeah. That was me not being able to get over here earlier, and now I can.
Some sight. You could probably even see it from across the Hanshui River. I'd like to be lord of a huge stronghold like this one day.
First, we rescue Father and rid the area of demons. Then, with our combined strength, we will take this city and make it our new stronghold in Jing Province.
I like the sound of that. We better get this finished up promptly then.
So, I'm trying to remember. Yeah, this was me thinking we were going to potentially on a side path. And I felt like whatever this was gonna be the main path, but it wasn't. So there I am, backtracking to get another item that I didn't really see, frankly. What are you gonna do? screw you, game. Seriously.
Hmm.
Jeez, health. Barely any health. I definitely do a lot more damage like that to the big guys. I wonder if that's like percent health based or something. I don't think it is. Maybe some are just more susceptible to spirit damage or something. I don't know. Oh no!
Pull back, it's too dangerous here. Interesting. Show me what you've got.
Yeah, I got a wait. Well, I guess technically that was a punish or whatever. Right, I haven't been here. Okay. You know what? Let's use poison so I actually put him down. Oh no. Alrighty. Well, it's this guy. Damn. Yeah, those punishes are damaging.
As a warrior.
Oh, good.
How about taking some rest?
Perfect timing. Me jumping got thrown to the... I was hoping I was going to jump off. I mean, listen, as we all know, I was trying to jump off away from the explosion. You know, look all cool and badass. And that happened. The opposite of that happened. How am I... Oh, jump here. Yeah. Okay. No health, no pots. I need a good box station. God, they give me no health. Oh, this would give me good health. Oh, and box station. Here we go. Hey, you guys are idiots. Say as I die. Well, I got my pot back. I was really trying to. There's no reason not to push, right? You either run all the way back to reset everything, or you die and it resets everything. It's just the same, same. So you might as well try. Man, try. I'm gonna run past you. Because fuck you. Everything to stand for. And you. And you. All of you. Pretty much all of you. Just all of you. Screw all of you. This way. So I am getting fucked. But I have a bad habit of like building full lightning up on this guy while he's already like stunned and getting up, which does not reset. I need to wait for him to get fully up before I apply the full stun effect. That's probably what I saw about the. It was probably off for my thing up. Son of a bitch, man. The jumping though. Oh, there would have been the shortcut I didn't unlock, but nah, I didn't pay attention. I really don't like when it does the spirit thing instead of the proper stab that I want. There's some good healing back. Oh, I got sidetracked by the big guy there, I guess. There we go. Alright, now I have my shortcut back. That would have been made this a lot easier. Okay. I didn't miss anything over here, did I? That almost looked like a chest, but it's not. Oh, good.
Any chance of receiving some help here? Must I be so powerless? I shall not let you down a second time.
What was that?
All right. Time to crush them all.
Oh, right. The up and the... Bleh. I wanted to switch. I keep sometimes doing right bumper for... Oh, shit.
I'm not dying here.
Well, that didn't go the way I was hoping it would. Hit him so many times, and I was just still in the bright fucking orange. God, gosh, I hate the fucking just surprise birds. But they are the surprise birds all the damn time. Just fucking goddamn demon chickens.
I hope to learn much on this excursion.
That's what I get for trying to sneak attack the big guy, I guess. I'm assuming that's the direction we have to go, but it might be up there, actually. They both might lead there, or this door is probably a shortcut. Fuck, going up there, it's obviously bad. Okay. Oh my god. What was that from? What was that? Oh, that asshole. Will not stop the bunk. Almost stopped the bunk. He piece of shit. I couldn't see shit. Amount of aggression. Okay, now this is probably... Let's not. Interesting. Fascinating.
I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good.
Treasure.
Sure, good use of it.
Sir. Just we gonna get to the other side? Okay. Okay, next round. Another of the box. So, what is the point of going up there? Oh, a bunk. I think that might be a high-end bunk.
This will dampen the enemy's vigor significantly.
So, this gets me in here. What? Okay. There was a door open, which I'm assuming is over there. And it looks like I could just walk over there, so I guess it's just multiple ways in. I miss the item. Arrows. Okay. Oh, all right, all right. Bit of a waste, but you know what? So, yeah, there's the door. Okay. So there's the door. And boss that direction. Ooh, and there is a, yeah. Red thing right there, and that dude is the one holding it. Save. Clear this bit first. That wasn't pretty, but it worked. I wonder if the damage I get from things like that is based entirely off the health of the back. Like, I have a feeling backstabs like that are both health based and whatnot. Like, I get way more health from a weak enemy if I can stun it and then get a... like a critical state hit on it versus... backstabbing it. But backstabbing these guys is pretty good health, I think. Yeah, that's like twice the health in the stab.
Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety.
Get shrecked. Nice. Okay. I think that has lowered his something. Oh, there's a drag this guy out.
Interesting. Show me what you've got.
Hurry
up! And will not go down so easily.
I can still fight!
Let's just take one step at a time here.
Well, I am very happy I used that right there, because I had a feeling when I ambushed him, I was about to get ambushed, but I just wasn't sure from where. But that worked out pretty okay. Hell yeah. Oh, there's a panda under. I don't care all that much about doing the panda shit right now, though. I feel like I just keep training crap out for crap. It is another other little box.
Yeah.
Oh. I did not. Oh good, that didn't hit me at all. No, he did. That's good.
I think I smell treasure close by.
If you could smell the treasure, I'm not sure we want it. Yeah, that's okay. Does this opens from the side? Just one of the bigger boys.
Yeah.
Hey, he fell off. Well, that makes that easy. Oh, knock this. Boom. Alright. Ooh. I feel like I should spend all my points I have here. Got almost two levels worth, I think. Yeah, almost, but not quite. Anything I am missing? Okay, so this came over here for that. Okay. I had to come over here anyways. And I came, I did all that stuff, came through here. Okay. I would love to think I got all the items, but let's face it, I probably missed something. I just don't. Is this the last big bonk? So that door is the boss door. Okay. I'm gonna go the other direction and search for the last two little bonks that hopefully are here and not way back where I was. Or maybe that does not lead into the big boss. This is an item there that I looks like I get by going through. Mm. Strange. Is he, oh no, I was gonna say, is he immune to... Oh, he does not pay, he is very resistant to fire. Oh, he's fire. I guess fire is, no, fire's the wood. No, wait, right, yeah? It's supposed to be iron. Sorry. No. Metal defeats iron. Iron defeats wood. So the poison beats lightning. Yeah, okay, that explains why he was so... I feel like I've been in here before. But that's probably just because a lot of the little houses are all the same. That's one more little guy. Small genuine chi crystal. Nice rank 6. That is one armor piece upgrade to 6. I think only my chest piece is level 5, so I guess that's my chest piece to 6. Or, I wait till I find other armor I want. Oh, maybe that's the boss door, and this is... I bet you this is a... I wasn't going to be able to open this. Ha-ha! I had a feeling that was going to be the case. Get the, Oh, Jesus fucking Christ balls. Shit, alright, I'll just take all the rocks to the face, you know.
You mustn't be so reckless with your life.
Don't tell me what to do. These enemies suck. If they go really easily, or it's just super bad. I guess that's almost a lot of the enemies. I either do really well, or I suck and die. So I am absolutely missing.
This is going to be a big hunt. You ready for it?
I'm missing one small bonk. Question is, it forwards or backwards? I guess it can't be forward, and that there's that one, so where the shit balls is it? It'd be nice if I could just see it somewhere and be like, oh, right over there, I missed it. And then just, you know, go up there and bonk away. I have a feeling it's further back. Shit.
See.
Well, this might be the second level. I didn't get all of them. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, ooh, but. I can get water to 12 and have these guys healed up. I have a feeling we're going to be fighting a monster version of their sister and or mother. One of the two. Considering the cutscene we saw earlier.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Oh, they shot him with a bunch of stuff. And his tiger's gonna turn into a oh shit.
Run!
Da Chao! What's going on here?
General Sun! General Sun, he's...
Father... Is that you?
I wonder if we'll find a way to cure it.
Father! Come to your senses!
Sorry, Dad. But you know I never hold back.
Oh, boy. Wrong button. I should have put my healing boy on first.
The enemy is planning something. Stay alert.
Dude, his tail is literally a glaive. No, yeah, I realize that. He's doing some green damage? I guess he is iron. The tiger wasn't iron. The fuck was the tiger? I can't remember what the tiger was. It wasn't water. It wasn't fire. It was iron. Because the second iron I got was the snake. Okay. Well. It doesn't seem too horrendously difficult, but it ain't great. That fucking scythe tail is, or glaive on his tail is pretty rad. Ow. But it needs metal again. Fire does. Which is why this fire thing does such good damage to itself. Or, well, like, it's not good damage against them. It's just damage. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have hit my... Oh, well. Got a bad habit of not doing that.
Don't get sloppy! Any chance of receiving some help here? I'll show you the strength of the Swin bloodline!
Oh, that's right, he's... Right, he's iron, so he's constantly breaking my... He's just removing my buffs from me as well as doing it over and over again.
Now's the time! Don't mess up!
Got his special.
Dad! Hold on, Father!
This is what happens to those who disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
So, one guy just said, my chi was what's gonna whatever, right? Or am I just getting what's-his-name's thing, probably?
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head,
another tiger?
Clearly, while my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad!
Father! It's Hongjin. She's infiltrated Dongzhu's forces alone. Would you go with me to Meiwu Fort?